project in Lawrence County. We want to make sure it happens, and we're doing everything we can. We're working with them to make sure this project comes to Lawrence County. So what this means. Voters to vote for is to really